is a squash. Is that from Monarch's Bluffs? How in tarnation? I thought you all had the same problem as us. Everything spoiled. So that's the trick. Harvest from the Withered Farms. That's a hot tip. This'll really help us out. Oh, maybe I got the folks from Monarch's Bluffs all wrong after all. You know, it's funny. When I first heard the corruption was spreading, I thought we'd be safe here in Windsward. But I tell it to you plain. I'm beginning to have... Well, I'm just thinking back. You don't know all the history. But for some reason, Windsward always gets the shaft. And besides, I have no confidence in Dottie. None whatsoever. He spends half his time in here drinking. The other half, dreaming or boasting. Mostly, he seems interested in helping the other settlements. She's all right. Lonely, tired. We all are. What we need right now is a hearty meal. Huh? A delicious stew. Oh, in fact, maybe you could go and rustle up some game. Some briar branches also, for a hot fire.
Despite times being crazy as they are, I hear that there are opportunities out there to earn some extra income.
Well now, I hear you've thrown in with one of the factions. I think that makes sense. But I hope you're still willing to fight with your old friend Miklos as well. Ooh, that's good to hear, my friend. I've learned of a great misfortune that's befallen our neighbors in Monarch's Bluffs. One of their scouting patrols came under attack out by Bulrush. Yes, I want you to come. Bulrush Wash is a notoriously difficult river crossing. No idea what the fools were doing out there, but we'll rescue them nonetheless.
Thank you.
So, the patrol from Marnok's Bluffs had already been wiped out by the time you... The truth is that Marnok... That would be... Well, I am not sure why she needs the blocks, but it must be for something important. The settlement of the First Light is quite some distance to the south, so be prepared. Oh, there's the ingredients I need. One delicious stew cup, and I say this stew is going to be delicious. I mean delicious. A second course, like corn, for instance. Oh, and fish. Oh, and strawberry. Yep. So I had ordered shipments of corn and strawberries to come in. They got waylaid out by Moe's farm. Get the produce from the farm.
So you joined a faction. Better you... Oh, it's not that I need help. It's the poor excuse for hunters around here. They need elk antlers. I mean, sure. If you want to volunteer, I won't complain. I'm sick of coming to the rescue every time.
A food friend. You got everything on the list. You know what you are? A gastronomical crusade. I suppose.
Well,
I caught wind of a shipment of dried herbs and spices. How about avenging that caravan?
You
Get that, will you? My new best friend coming through with the elk antler.
Nice! Oh, I can smell that spice from with a good meal in the works. Let's discuss more audacious undertaking, shall we? The lost pirates that hit the caravan have plagued Windsworth. I say we blow the bastards up! Not only that, but I say we give them a taste of their own medicine. They got some pretty... Perfect! The pirate stronghold is east, led by the jerk first mate Mission. Defeater crews snagging a mucking part.
While I perform experiments on these soils, Harplass Homestead has just recently been corrupted. Likely spread. This will be my first opportunity to study the...
All right, then. Let's see how mean a hunter you... That bear I mentioned? Exactly. So you might want to bring a few friends. I don't know where his lair is, so you'll have to track him down. I guess that means looking for whatever remains of his latest victim. Try looking near the lake.
You. Are you the aunt?
Unfortunately, this is not the time. We have matters to...
Why is it that in times of trouble, people are so quick to doubt their leaders? I suppose I will never understand.
I'm never one to turn away a customer, but you've been here some time. Might want to look into buying.
Pardon me, my friend, but I must ask. Have you seen Watcher Fayed return from the beach? It's been some time. Oh, no. There's no time for personal matters. We have supply shortages here in Windsward. Quite so. There are two villages just over in First Light that were once famous for their weavers. Campbell's Rest and Clearwater Bend. If you happen by there, please see if any...